What if it's my moment? What if this is meant to be? What if all the plans I made come crashing down on me? What if I believe?
It's a great ball. Can he keep it in? He can. Wycombe have stretched it. Ball into the edge of the area. Shot comes in. Great save from Scott Brown. It's going to be Jacobson.
What if I?
But here comes Chesterfield on the counter now. Wycombe in trouble here. Bursting down the right hand side. Off the post and in. Off Michael Harriman.
And the world is ours. If only dreams could live. And I never have to.
Can Williams provide it? Right foot across. It drops down to 09, who's in the box. Skips away from one. Gets to the goal line. Crosses in early.
Yes!
No! Wycombe got the equaliser. Nathan Tyson at the near post. It was put on a plate for him by Luke 09. And Nathan Tyson, Wycombe's record Football League goal scorer, has done it again. It's 1-1 here at the end of the first half.
Good delivery.
John Barty, free header. Oh, it's just tipped behind for Craig McAllsmith. He's onside. He's bursting through Craig McAllsmith. Too much into the keeper. Oh, he just falls past the post.
To Craig McAllsmith.
Cowan Hall, edge of the box. Just past the post.
Far side, left footed in swinger. In it comes. It's another good delivery. John Barty drops down to Elland.
Gape! Got it! Dominic Gape has given Wycombe the lead here. Is it the goal that will fire them into League One? It's his first goal of the season, and what a time to score it. The corner wasn't cleared. It dropped to Gape, who rifled it home. It took a deflection, and it's into the top corner of the net. Chesterfield 1, Wycombe Wanderers 2.